Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Nesting Part Study. So this video is to inform you about the test series for your GATE Life Sciences exam 2022. This exam is free to write and the test will be given in the YouTube in the form of video. So this video generally deals with the instructions of this particular test series. So this test series I'll be conducting daily up to your GATE exam. If it goes successfully means then we can extend to the all time, okay, and also instructions will be given in this video. So first thing is that a video, that is questions, will be asked and it will be released in the form of video on 10 a.m. every day up to GATE exam, okay. And the you should type your answer along with the serial number of the question in the comments box, okay. So question number 1, 2, 3, like that you put, and one option A, two option, which is the correct option, you can type in the comments box. And daily 25 questions will be asked. So with respect to GATE Life Sciences, you have biochemistry, microbiology, botany, zoology, food technology. So I'll be posting questions, like if you take GATE biochemistry, means one day I'll put GATE biochemistry Excel, another day I'll put GATE microbiology Excel, another day I'll put GATE Excel zoology, and another day I'll put GATE Excel botany. So most commonly I'll be putting questions with respect to biochemistry and microbiology. If any of you are going to try this botany zoology, you can tell me in the comments below so that I'll update a separate video, because many proportion of students will be taking this particular two topics only since they are easy. So that's the reason. Daily 25 questions will be asked and all these are tentative only. If based on student demand, I'll be increasing the questions also, and each question will be carrying 2 marks and 1 marks will be deducted for every wrong answer. Okay, so I just to try to replicate what are the questions, same question pattern that has been asked in GATE exam, and correct answers will be given in the description box on the next day of the video publish. So say if I am publishing the video tomorrow morning 10 a.m. means I'll be putting the correct answers in the description box on Wednesday afternoon, 1 p.m. to 4 p.m. you can expect the answer. And if students are demanding to give explanation for those correct answer, you can tell me in the comment section, and based on probability or higher number of students requirement, I'll be updating your explanation for correct answer. And the most important thing is that the questions are not from previous year question paper, since I hope many students will be grind all those questions and you will be drink, so you will be very much cleared about previous year question paper. But I'll be asking questions based on my own knowledge, so questions will be new only, but I'll be following the same pattern. So this is with respect to the information regarding YouTube test series, okay. So thank you friends, thanks for watching this video.